Vonni, what does hope mean for you and our community?
I think it gives me hope as a primary school teacher that the children that I'm teaching every day have something to look forward to, and I think under Labour we've got that, but we need to get that change. We need to be elected right across the country so we can enact the brilliant policies that we have at the moment.